Rangers have a chance to take the lead here. And at least they get a tie. Nelson Cruz just kind of serves it on into left field. The Rangers and the Angels tied at one.
Yeah, and the difference between the fourth inning and the first three innings is the balls the Rangers have hit this inning have found holes. Earlier in the game, they hit some balls that looked like they were headed for hits, but the Angels made some excellent defensive plays.
Two balls that were down around the shoe tops of Guerrero and Cruz.